is a 2-on-1 handicap match for the Intercontinental Championship. The challengers, at a combined weight of 445 pounds, Jafari and Muhammad Hassan.
Well, you know, King, I heard rumblings that Hassan was threatening a lawsuit against General Manager Eric Bischoff, and apparently, and I'm only speculating here, this is Bischoff's way of compromising, eliminating the possibility of a lawsuit, because from what I understand, Jafari both got assaulted last week by the world's champion Batista. They were raising hell.
From what you understand, we both witnessed that assault. I mean, they were annihilated. They were both left in a bloody messes. It was awful. And they threatened to, I guess, to sue. You know, I mean, can you imagine if these guys sued Raw? They want a big judgment that comes out of money in your pocket.
Okay, come on. 2-on-1 is not fair for any champ.
Not fair when you get in court, JR.